Alcamoth looks different. It looks a little foggier. It's well, I guess the Fog King. That kind of makes sense. It's so quiet. This looks... Oh. It looks like a apocalypse happened. Zombie apocalypse, dude. The zombie. That's a throwback. Y'all don't know any of that. Maybe if you watch the
it's
first
It's good to be back.
Home of Miss Melly needs some weeding. Housekeeping been slacking off.
Very true. We'll have our work cut out for us. What is it?
Look up there.
Bad. Ooh. Well, I noticed that. I don't. What? It's like a
what
Terran
is that thing?
Time.
Look like hole in sky.
I'm wondering if the Fog King is Klaus.
In its early days, that could explain the instability. That, or it's still being reborn.
Does that really explain this?
It could do.
That Fog King creature. Is it from...
It's a possibility.
From where?
In that case, it may well be lurking nearby. Let's stay together and keep a close lookout.
King of Fog, not scary to Kino.
Kino, how about turn around and toe to face?
Look away!
He's really afraid.
Gotcha! Little joke there. No, no, big meanie!
Mama?
Oh, the...
A child's voice.
There's another...
Where?
Napon.
Up there!
Sounds like. I'm wondering if they're gonna have any other... Let me get him. Dry. Certified highly extrovertified. New land is the game. Oh, don't like extroverts. No, extroverts are fine. Far away and near away. Would friends guess it? Dry only go find bunch of bird people feathers. Gasp with emotion. Why? Well, for one simple reason. With feathers, Dry winged hat that become bird person. Oh, no. Should be some left on this side. Maybe Meh is dream of Dry to become bird person. But for the sake of Dry, bring feathers. Alright, so we gotta find some. This is kind of messed up. Not gonna lie, a little dark here. But we might as well just pick some up for him. So we can, if we have a boss fight, we can use the pawn specters, excuse me. This reminds me a lot of Kingdom Hearts. I don't know if it's the same violence in. It sounds very similar to the Kingdom Hearts boss battle music. Okay. Eternity Way. I really like how they changed this, though. I feel like... I hate when extra stories just recycle like the same locations. I can't really think of an exact example. Or like DLC that does that. I think a lot of DLCs just kind of like recycle, like, oh hey, there's something new here, but nothing has really changed about that location except like the story. Or like It hasn't really changed all that much, you know? Oh shoot, looks like we got another part here. Let's see what we got. I can't think of an exact game that does that, but the story just takes place in the same location or a similar location. But this is nice because though it's in the same location, it's different. Something has changed. And what has happened and transpired has changed. I like his voice actor. Best friend of bird people. All right, sweet. So it looks like, oh, we got a topple plus, so maybe we can put that on Kino. Or not Kino. Nene. Nene. Also find in one GIF, two GIF tops. Choose this place for prospecting on a whim, but seems like inspecting choice after all. We measure, find treasure, pond specters till we die. Love that. It's a good source of experience. Here we go, the Union Strike. There are three variations to choose, each with extra effects. So Red Comet deals major damage, heals, grants regen, and debuff immune to. Oh, that's good. Force days and strength down the enemy. Oh, all those are really good. Union Strike uses all three allies are capable of acting freely on an extra chance. An extra chance lets you perform another Union Strike without using the party gauge. The party tension will go up while all pawn specters in states of high tension will revert back to normal. Nice. That's a really cool ability. It's a welcome addition. Not Big Speedy. Yeah, that looks like... That looks familiar. This looks like... Oh, shoot. It's Big... Is that the Fog King there?
Over there!
Oh, big angry dude.
The child is in danger. Quickly.
I think they're too basic to become a party member. Maybe. He looks a little bit like Albus.
Are you all right, child?
So we're gonna kill this Fog King, our final boss.
Teelan.
Oh, Teelan. Oh, hey. Why are you getting so much trouble, dude?
How did you?
We can talk later.
Okay, here we go. Was this a new song too?
Fluffy mist.
Ooh, shredding, dude.
Yeah, maybe so.
Best give it our all.
Here we go. First boss fight. First boss. Really, first boss fight. But you get what I mean. But this is a bop. Oh, they're bringing out all the slammers today. What's the. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Speed Eater? All enemy buffs. Good. Reduces physical damage. Your talent art. The eater. Get rid of the buffs on him. Cause that really didn't do much. But I like how they added more arts. I guess you can't really. What? Were there? I feel like. Oh shoot! Oh shoot! We're in a bad sitch. Okay, maybe I should have healed. Oh shoot! I shouldn't have done that. We're making some bad choices here, but that's okay. Okay. Doing the best we can. Got it. Oh shoot! I didn't mean to do that. No! Armor, go! No! Shoot. I just realized what Kino is from. Is he Tommy Pickles from the Rugrats? Wait! Wait, I gotta look that up after this. Maybe I'll look up Tommy Pickles. Tommy Pickles? I never really watched Rugrats, to be entirely honest with you. Well, it wasn't my favorite show. The animation kind of freaked me out a little bit. Not to say that the animation's bad or anything, it's just it wasn't really my thing. I was thinking about that burrito, that burrito bowl earlier. I already ate it. I still got chips and queso, you know what I'm doing after this. All right, let's get it. This will be our reward for a good session. Deserve it. Chips and queso. See, I feel like salsa's superior though, because you don't have to warm it up. Alright, let's check this out. So what do we wanna do? Do we wanna do... Oh, okay. Oh, this is cool. It reminds me of their final smash. Oh dang, that did a lot of damage.
We can only hope.
Oh, it's only growing stronger.
The rift.
It's... Oh no! Look out!
Oh shoot.
That
oh, that's what shot at us.
What about it, Shulk?
That was the same attack that brought down the junks.
Then that would mean...
It looks like we found our Fog King.
Yes, I would have to agree. What now, Shulk?
We might as well try. Nene.
Understand.
We're gonna do nothing to it.
You can't even land a scratch on it.
Mama!
Melia! Kino!
Leave to me! Eat faithful of pain! Begone!
That has to be that literally sounds like the Rugrats. I'm looking it up after this.
King of
disappeared.
Fort
I don't
dust.
Something wrong.
It is just as Max has said then.
Kill him and then
Melia! Let's pull back!
Oh shoot, this is gonna end very poorly. That would seem wise. What? How are we gonna get past this? Run! I like how they're like kind of like floating over
okay,
the ground.
This should be far enough. Those things can't follow us all the way out here.
Oh? And you're certain of that?
Yeah.
Are they stuck
sure,
in there?
The Telethia will keep us safe.
The Telethia will?
Well, that's what Radsom said. Though I don't think they realize it themselves.
Ah. Right. Your mother was one of the affected.
Yeah.
Aww.
Oh, I haven't thanked you yet. Thanks a million for saving me back there.
Why were you alone in such a place? You could have been hurt.
Sorry, miss.
He get told? Pipe down, Nopon obvious.
I snuck in to gather research material, but then I tripped over some rubble and,
And that's when you were spotted,
so
huh?
Clumsy.
Were you the one who activated the transporter?
Yeah, I was given special permission. so I could conduct my research. That said, I normally don't go anywhere without Big Sis.
You have a sister?
Well, we're not actually related. We've just been living here together.
If I remember correctly, you wanted to transform Telethia back.
Yeah. Oh, hey. My lab's over on the far end of Zen's thoroughfare. You want to come with?
This kid is trying to turn the Telethia back.
It's safe.
You have your own laboratory.
Not as grand as my old one, mind.
We still don't understand the Fog King or the monster that attacked Teelan. Maybe the Telethia are connected to all this. Teelan's research could help us make sense of it all.
Yes, indeed.
The thing that attacked... Oh, you mean the Fog Beast?
Fog Beast? Is that what you've been calling them around here?
Fog Beasts always appear around the Fog King, so the name seemed appropriate.
Makes sense.
Right, I'll be going on ahead.
You won't be guiding us on the way.
I need to clean up, else there won't be anywhere to stand. All right, see you.
Hey, wait!
He's gone now.
What is it about science boffins? Always doing whatever they please.
Huh?
She's referring to Shulk.
He get told. He probably have it coming.
Thrice damned fools.
I knew it.
They think to second guess the will of the divine.
Aw, shoot. It's another Zanza fool. Art coins. Art manual shop. You can exchange art coins for... Oh, nice. You can obtain art coins when defeating unique monsters and fog beasts. Art coins are received by... I wish this was in the main game. That's amazing. So, got news during that cutscene. Tommy Pickles, a person that plays or voices Tommy Pickles is not Kino, but they played someone in Bait and Gaidos. Emma Tate. The Mr. Men Show. I vaguely and flush away passerby number two and Fly Lady. Trying to see if I recognize anything. Nothing that I've really played or watched. She's been in stuff, but nothing that catches my eye. So nonetheless, I'm interested in seeing where this goes. I'm glad that they didn't. I forget his name. His name escapes me. I don't think it will be in here. Yeah, his name for... what's his name? Sir... It's something weird. I'm glad they didn't push that out for too long, because it's just... It's obvious that he's evil. Not a surprise here. But maybe there's more to it that we don't see the big picture quite yet. It sounds like he's almost trying to do... Might be a follower of Zanza or something along those lines. And I think we're going to do this quiet moment over here. I do enjoy those. I actually think that so far that has been my favorite thing. I think the heart-to-hearts are really good. I just not a big fan of reading. No. Let me see if we can do this. Oh, cool. Well, we get to see inside Kino and see what he's up to, how he's feeling. I think we've really had a
isn't it?
When stand on tippy edge, head go dizzy wall.
Kino, don't get vertigo. Too close to the edge. If you lose your footing, you could fall.
He's brave. Like, he's...
You're much safer.
I don't...
Strange view, come to think about.
No.
Clouds look like floaty fluff below feet.
You're right. I don't think I've ever been this high up before either.
A moment. If clouds are in direction down, this continent floating even higher up than clouds.
Yeah.
Exactly. It's floating much higher up than Frontier Village in Magma Forest. Or even Eric
Frontier
City.
Village is...
Strange, so strange.
In
but why
the
this island is
chest?
Floating higher than even clouds?
I think I remember something from an old book. As I recall, the Bionis Shoulder was once inhabited by the Giants, a highly advanced race. There used to be many islands floating above Eresi, you know.
Kinono, teeny tiny islands floating in sky. Very fantastic view.
The Giants, they could process and utilize Hoverstone, a mineral with floating properties.
Amazing! In Eresi, they gather so much Hoverstone, it lifts up whole continent.
Actually, yeah. You might have it backwards. Maybe they took Hoverstone from here and transported it back to RFC.
Oh!
Elementary! Kino 220% agree!
Of course, it's best to take all this with a grain of salt.
Huh?
Until
it's
now, no Holmes,
theory.
Or even Hyentia, have set foot on this continent. That's why the book's author might only be speculating about some aspects.
No, no! It makes sense! Can be no mistake in theory of Shulk. Shulk really do know everything, just like
I
Dad
was
saying.
Oh no, I'm positive there are things I don't know.
Dad upon say, friend Shulk is brainy smart, know everything. And also brave and cool, and could do anything if he put mind to it.
I really do like Shulk as a character.
Did he really? I'm actually a little embarrassed now.
Nothing to be embarrassed about, it's only good thing.
Yeah.
Also say, Shulk is number one sidekick of Denipon! Next in line of awesome!
I see. Good old Ricky.
Love Ricky. Yeah, I really like... I think traditionally we think of, like... I think Shulk was a little bit... That... showing main character vibes in the main story. Not to say that he wasn't a good character. I think he has a lot of great qualities, but I think I can understand if some people, and I think I've heard this in like a review before, is he has that kind of like showing quality that he kind of like fades into the, almost like he doesn't build much, but I don't think that's necessarily true. But really, he is a great character, and I really like him. I don't think there's really any character that I hate or dislike. I think there's certainly characters that can improve. I mean, that's with any story. You can't be perfect all the way through, you know? All the way through the story. Oh, shoot. I just want to fill out this, Collectopedia. Yeah, I really like Shulk. I mean, I love playing as him. I think he has a really cool moveset. I really hope this lends itself into the third game. I haven't read anything on the third game, just strictly because I'm a little worried that it might contain spoilers. Now, granted, most Xenoblade, and it's honestly just rumors at this point, but I feel like it could potentially contain some spoilers, but I'm keeping on the safe side, but I feel like most Xenoblade stories are pretty much self-contained, There's some there's only been three. There's some connections. I'm curious about how X kind of fits into the mold. I would have to probably play it again and kind of see. I think it might largely because be part of the gameplay is why it's a Xenoblade game. But I don't know. It could also be just like a marketing thing. Guess I could do this. Sweet. Oh, this does damage too? Yeah. Oh, this is really cool. Oh, it killed all of them. Okay, cool. That didn't heal all that much. It did some damage. Alright, let's see. We might want to go back and get some armor. I think that might help us out in the long run. We probably got some cash. Just want to get this aggro up. That is a lot better, but I would rather have... Oh, I love that. I really like that. See, that adds so much to their auto attack, though. It might even be worth it. Well, strictly, it's worth it because I don't really have much in terms of gems. I could probably get, like, an ether up or something along those lines for Melia. Let's see what we can get here. It's just that one. Oh, there's two of them. All right, let's see what's up with this guy. How can I help you? I'm certified and world more purified. Prettified. Inspector Fofora, the name. New lands of the game. Why are you surprised, Fofora? Like that. how friends going to make up for, eh? Apologize and walk away. I'm for it. She's just like, kind of rude. Thoroughfare. Right hand side. They keep getting in the way of Fofora. Fofora? Is still pretty busy mapping out area and would be a giant help if friends could remove Hormar from picture. Agility down. That's actually pretty good. All right, let's see where this is. Ooh, they got some bangers on here, I'm not gonna lie. 63? There were like monsters there that were like, what is this, 68? I am not 68. Gonna be honest with you. Not 68. Not even close. For right now, I think I'll deactivate that. We'll come back to. I think I'll do those. I want to do a lot more of those. So I think that they generally just make me more powerful. It's probably why everything's at such high level around here. I just saw, oh, there is, oh no, that's the floating, the hovering stone. That's some cool lore that we found out there. I really like that. Oh, it looks like we have, oh, it's later in the story, okay. We'll see what goes on there. Bridge. We go. Let's see. So he was trying to turn the Telethia back to Hyantia.
How many times have I told you, you do not go there alone?
Who's this?
But I really needed that material.
Doesn't matter.
Oh, shoot.
Why did you disobey me? If something happened to you, we would lose everything.
Tyrea?
Melia?
Huh? Wait a second. You know Melia, big sis.
Tyrea's your big sis.
Oh, that's what he was talking about before. What has happened to her?
That explains how you came to the capital just in time to save Teelan's skin.
Sorry.
It's okay. I mean, he's a kid. He can explore.
Sorry for the trouble. Truly. Although, I am glad you were there.
Yeah, you really helped me out, Shulk, Miss Melia. And you too, Kino, Nene.
Tyrea, I didn't expect to see you here, helping Teelan with his research.
Yes, well.
Tyrea, she's changed.
Teelan, I'm going outside for a bit to get some air.
Got it.
It's probably a lot seeing Melia.
I didn't know you all knew Big Sis Tyrea. How'd you meet each other?
Well, that's because Tyrea and I share an older brother.
Huh? Does that mean you and her are sisters then?
Sisters? No. It's rather more complicated. But sisters, we are not.
Well, still, that means you know her from way back. What was she like? I've only known her here, in this place, so I gotta wonder how she was before.
She was... She was strong. Both in body, and in her conviction for doing what she thought was right.
Wow! Pretty much the same as how she is now, then. When it comes to our research, she's even more committed than I am.
So she has not forgotten her mother.
Where did you and Tyrea meet?
It was when she saved me from the Fog King.
On a trip to Alcamoth, like today.
What? No. At the time, everyone was still living there.
Before the Fog King showed up?
Yeah, and then, after we all escaped, I was kind of on my own, so Tyrea brought me here for safety.
One moment.
That's interesting.
Teelan, was your father not still around?
My father was killed by the Fog King.
Is that so? I'm sorry.
Teelan just like Kino. Brave little pun.
I think I'll get some air too.
Go ahead. I've still got things to ask Teelan, so I'll stay with him.
Good, thank you. Shan't be long.
Is Melia gonna... Yeah. This is interesting because if you remember...
Miss Melly, Kino go too.
Excuse me.
Kino, please read room.
If you remember Tyrea, she was all about bloodline. So just strictly even, I mean, Teelan calling her Big Sis. I mean, think about that. The family is not really that
Tyrea,
bloodline, really.
Of all the people to meet out here,
how did you?
Pure chance. After everything, I wandered aimlessly looking for somewhere to die. Then, at some point, I landed here.
So then, you were here all along?
That's right. And so, when the capital fell here, I thought Mother had finally granted me my boon.
But it was full of Telethia, and survivors cast adrift. Not to mention this Fog King.
Yes. He'd be the one to end it. Or so I thought. Until fate had me save Teelan, and death ceased to be an option.
Your mother, she did not grant you a dying place. She gave you our future by crossing your path with Teelan's.
My helping with Teelan's research is a simple matter of give and take.
If you really believed that, you would not have treated him half so warmly. I can tell that when you look at Teelan, you see family. Even if it was once transactional, his research concerns the future of our race. That fact remains.
The future of the High Entia, huh? And what about you?
Me?
You must have heard. Our brethren in this land are suffering.
Yes.
You are the Imperial successor. The Crown Princess, war or no war? No. Empress now. What will you do about the future of our race?
I have not planned that far ahead. However, I know enough to realize what I must do right now.
I hope to see it. This future you will build for us. And when I do,
she trusts her
I hope
now.
I'll be able to accept what I now am.
This is a lot more, well, not to say that the original, the regular story. Oh, there's someone back
there. Empress Melia. So you are ready to lead us after all.
Oh, he's so freaking evil. I hate him.
It shall be my privilege to clear the stones from your path.
I feel like, I don't know, but I feel like this is a lot more mature of a story, at least the way it's starting out. Not to say that the regular
Miss
story
Millie,
is
here.
Not mature at all, because it really is.
Did you learn anything from Teelan?
A little. He said that for all the details, we ought to talk to Radzim in Grandel.
Meeting should be no problem. Teelan say he sent word to guard at Grandel ramparts to let friends through.
We haven't been...
Before we visit this Radzim, I have something I wish to discuss with you all.
What is matter now?
The High Entia who live here now have lost all hope for the future. I have a duty. As the Imperial successor,
no.
I must safeguard their future. This will sound selfish, I know, but will you stand with me?
Of course.
Of course I will, Melia.
Kino, too. And also Nene.
Thank you. It means a lot to me. Right. Off to Grandel we go.